Right to the end now. Oh, what?
Last night, less than 24 hours ago, he landed a 14:40. Can he do it for the first time in a slope style run?
These are these high pressure moments where Nikolai Rogatkin absolutely thrives. He's dropping in. All the speed he can muster out of that roll in the 14:40, and he lands it!
What?
Oh, that was even smoother than last night.
What?